definitely in California now. Jesus. Why am I Abby again?
A week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this. It's a lead. No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
It's actually pissing me off. I don't want to be this bitch. Don't like her. I don't want to be her. She's an asshole.
It's not going to be on that side. It's all evens. Let's wear graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
She traded all of her guns.
Is
that it? Surely.
And that's that.
Yeah.
Knew something was out there. Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
That's not it. That's 2426.
Good eyes.
I don't see any numbers.
Yeah. 2426 is across the street. This has to be it. Right?
Sure. Abby, I think we already found it.
Let's see.
This place looks abandoned.
So now we're
searching
for fireflies again.
They painted the indoors to look like the outdoors.
Being positive.
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful. Nada. Is it really nothing? It can't be.
Probably is. You're chasing ghosts. Let me go back to our baby Ellie, so I can kill you.
What about?
Just want to see. That's all I want to do. Ah, the wardrobe fucking moves.
Scratches.
Scooch.
Since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. Guess they've got solar.
Well.
They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Yes.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is...
Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, a what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay. We'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
What act am I in for? Oh yeah, it's a garage one. Come on.
Come here.
Kill her.
Come here, let me see you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait. Fuck, man!
You're fine. Get that little one.
Don't you fucking touch him!
Now you know what it feels like, you twat. Fuck you, Abby.
Oh, shit. What hell of a catch, huh?
Shit. Hello.
Where did you go from here? Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it.
she get up to the street from here?
I have an awful feeling I'm gonna go there, get captured.
This looks promising.
And then we're both gonna be captured. And then I'm gonna have to fucking escape with Ellie and Abby as little friends. Fuck that. If that's what happens, this will be the end. I will not play anymore. I just don't want to see Abby. I just want to kill the bitch. Where the fuck am I gonna go? Ah! That makes sense. How long ago is this from when they both left?
In Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Okay. Oh, it feels good to be Ellie again. With a knife! I don't know why every character doesn't just have a knife. Surely they're common. Dodge into a plant. I hate those things, man. The two of them are fuck off. Did not mean to do that. press down B. Get out of here. On the roof? What the hell's a clicker on the roof for? And surely they'd fall off, because they can't see anything. That ass, though.
How about you, bitch? Yeah!
No shiv used there, boy. Fuck clickers. Stuff to loot here. Well, I was nearing the end. I was very wrong. That was just the first C. Where did you fat fucks come from?
Downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there.
Okay. Fuck me, there's so many infected. This one. Can I get my arrow back? No, it broke. Great. Can I make any more? No. Once again, the tape dilemma is back. UPS, lovely. Ah. Oh shit, not my fucking switchblade. Fuck.
Abby. I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. She's gonna be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, did you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
The fuck you say?
You little bitch.
Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Yeah,
it's funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Oh, hell yeah, Clicker! High five!
Wait, you said Abby! You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Oh shit, this was ancient.
Blonde, arms like mine.
Yep, that's her.
A scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. Get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep him in the tall, round building. I swear.
I mean, I was immune for one bite. Surely I'll be immune for the second. That seems to be the case. Since the apocalypse side, Ellie would have died twice now.
Tall round building.
Mad.
Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
Helped him. You're going in the fucking pool. Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month.
You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
I gotta go? Follow the rail tracks. Where else are you going with that dog? Fuck you, dog. Hey. Fuck you, too.
Secure the area.
Fuck you looking at. Oh. Where am I gonna go? No, I can't do this one. Okay. I was gonna say, so I was gonna follow the rail track.
Killer.
buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him. Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
See anything.
It's a wall around building. There it is.
Hurt you. Oh, do worse than hurt you, bud. Fuck, I'll kill you.
Assholes.
Sorry, you can't see me there, babe.
I got her!
Oh, fuck off. Have anything else long range?
She's out!
fuck. That's better. Oh shit. Fuck you, you bitch.
Fuck. Anybody else?
That's all of them. Fuck all of those assholes, man.
Don't stop.
How many fuckers are there? Jesus Christ. Fuck it. Let's YOLO.
Jesus. We got a live one. Run over
fuck
here.
It, YOLO.
Look out.
Why is that the time that works?
Open the fucking door.
Why is that the time that works? I die time after time after time, and when I scream YOLO and run at them with smoke, I fucking do it.
She's probably already dead. Come on!
Fuck. shit, they're just setting this place on fire. There she fucking is. Oh, wait, no, that's her. Wait, what? So fucking skinny now. Sorry, why are we helping her? Why are we helping her? Ellie, stab. Fuck, get close, get close. Fuck, need to get close. Stab this bitch. Fuck Abby.
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. I'm not gonna fight you. Yes, you will. He's not a part of this. You made him a part of this.
fuck.
Fuck you, Abby. Do this shit for fucking Joel. Say.
No. Just take him.
Is that it? No? Still... Oh, two fingers. are gone. Oh, shit. Lost it all, Ellie. Can't fucking play with her fingers. Holy shit. Is this after the kiss? It's gotta be.
What are you drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but... not bad.
I had Seth under control.
It is, yeah.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Dana, she your girlfriend?
No. No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just... I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her. What that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment, I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try. See you around.
Yep.
Fuck. That's it. Jesus Christ. Unexpected, I guess, that ending. I don't know what to make of it. Okay. Okay, very interested. After the first one, they set it up so there would be a next one. After this, like, I don't know where they could take it. Honestly, I don't know what they could do. Either way, thank you for watching. I'm going to keep watching the credits, but I'm going to end the YouTube video here. If there's anything extra, I will put it at the end, so you won't miss anything. But big thank you. Massive thank you if you made it all the way through the series. It's a long one. It's a long one and a great one. But yeah, thank you very much. See you in the next video.